Pronto, Kyo Wan Wei, yokoso. Welcome to my channel. Once, when I was on a train, something caught my eyes, and it was a big gorilla statue. I asked my husband if, by chance, he saw it too, but he answered no. So we decided to go and have a check. And here's the video. This big gorilla is set under the Tokyo Gaikan Expressway, as you can see here, and it's a big park divided in three sections, and on this particular section there is this big gorilla statue in the middle of a motocross bicycle route and a BMX course, exactly. Here is the gorilla who is bending a clock. As you can see, it's quite difficult to read the hour because it's all bent. Sorry for the images, I take always from my cell phone. But so when I'm zooming, it's not so nice. So this gorilla gives the name to the park, which, as I said, is named Gorilla Park, and it's about 15,000 square meters. Here's again the gorilla. There was a very poor light because we went too late in the afternoon. And now on the back it's a little bit better because there was not the shadow also of the statue projecting in front of the camera. So I found it a little bit surprising to find out that there was a whole park under an expressway. And this is a nice park because not only here you will see, here's the name of the gorilla, it should be Big Joe. And in the next images you will see a little bit of the course. It goes, of course, a round circle, and more of the gorilla, I'm sorry, the big mouth and big teeth. Okay, now you can see the course. It's making all the round, and here's the ramp from which they start and they get the speed to start. They make also races on Sundays or holidays, but also you can use it just to exercise. It's very nice. It's the first time I see a motocross bicycle course, and here are the explanation how to use the course, and next there are the rules of the whole park, so you don't have to litter and etc. etc. And these they say don't go that way, but as you can see on here, it's one way, of course. Here's the map of the park. Here is where the gorilla is set. Then there is two roads intersecting, so divided in three. And now you will see, yes, one of the road intersecting. On the other side you can see some kind of structures where the kids can play. And then there is another road and another part of the park. And in summertime there are also places where water come out and the kids can play.